So one of the things that you're trying to avoid when you speak, whether you're doing public speaking or just speaking with another individual, is to avoid certain words. When you go to Toastmasters, they call them filler words, such as, you know, when you're speaking and you're saying, you know, and I do that all the time. So I start words with you know and don't even know it. So we're doing an app called StopSayn, which detects the small corpus of words that you're trying to avoid and will count those and allows you then to tweet out or post on your Facebook page as you make progress in reducing your count or your no count or perhaps even words like awesome, which are considered to be, at least I consider to be, somewhat overused here in the Silicon Valley. So if I say awesome and you know, it does a fairly good job in doing that. Now, we have a high ambient sound, so it's not the ideal environment to do this. We also want to tweet this out, so we created a view controller on the iPhone that enables you to authorize a number of social services like Twitter and LinkedIn and Facebook push out messages, and you're using the Singly API to do that. We signed in with Facebook already, and we're going to push out a message via the iPhone, via Singly to Facebook. Here we have the profile response. We go to Facebook, hit refresh, and there we just posted a message on about AngelHack using a Singly API.